That one didn't sound right. Next up. I'm liking it. Nice. This is not looking decent. All right, we're about 215 yards from the pin here. Okay, you're kind of in some deep stuff. This is the danger zone. Looks like this is heading for the rough. And we're back on the fairway. Let's see about hitting that green now. Okay, this one to save par. All right, this one to go one up. Oh, come on, ball. For the bogey. Duck. All right, here we go. Double bogey. Nice putt. We're in there. All right, this one to go one up. Decent little putt there. Tee shot's looking decent. Yeah, I stand corrected. It's the deep stuff for you. No good. Pretty deep stuff here. Give it a good hack. Let's put it in the right direction. back on the fairway. Let's see if we can stick it on the green from here. Looks like about 205 yards to the pin here. This could be dirty. Nice. Okay, looks like about 18 feet from here. Well, it has a chance. That was going to be excellent. This putt to go two up. Ouch. 4 feet to the hole. You can do this. Way to drop that putt. This putt to go two up. Okay, let's head to the next hole. This hole. I think this looks pretty safe. Your turn. Good stuff. All right, you're looking at around 175 yard shot here. I think this is heading for the rough. Heading for the bunker, I think. I'll tell you what, everybody ends up here sometimes. Take this as a learning opportunity. Not amazing, but you're out of the bunker, so that's a good thing. That was a bit underwhelming, but you're out of the sand, so good stuff. And you have this putt to go three up. I think you're heading into the cabbage on this one. Okay, this is very deep in the rough. So you might want to swap that club. Ooh, no good. All right, sink this next one, and you'll bring your opponent down to one up. This one has a chance. Okay, let's go ahead and get back on this green. Sink this putt and you'll go three up. Nice putt. You're in the hole. I'm liking that tee shot. And next. Very nice. Okay, so we have about 115 yards thereabouts to the pin. Ooh, looking good, looking good. This putt to go four up. Get in there, get in there. Let's get back on the green there. The grass is supposed to get shorter as you progress. Okay, your opponent will be sitting at two up instead of three up if you sink this next one. Ah, disappointment. All right, if you sink this next putt, you can take your opponent's score down a notch. They'll be sitting at two.